Why are you taking your test in red pen? Don't you know that red pens are only for correcting mistakes?